Virginia Beach police say a student faces charges of possession of a firearm on school property and underage possession of a firearm. Happened yesterday, according to the message the Kellam High School principal sent to parents. Police say someone saw the student with a gun after they got onto a school bus. No one was hurt. That student is in police custody.